What happens when you turn on a light? Does energy store in many different forms? Can energy also change from one form to another? Before we answer these questions, don't forget to join one of our membership programs. Your support helps us keep going. Forms of potential and kinetic energy.
You have learned that potential energy is energy that is stored in an object. You could say that an object with potential energy is not doing anything right now. But it has the potential to do work in the future. You have already learned about several types of potential energy.
For example, a ball at the top of a hill has a type of potential energy called gravitational potential energy. Because it could roll down the hill. Batteries have potential energy in the form of stored chemical energy that is not used until the battery is connected to something. A compressed spring has potential energy that could suddenly be released if you are not careful.
Kinetic energy is the movement of something. When you're riding in a car, the car has potential energy when it's parked on a ramp. It has kinetic energy when moving from the top of the slope downward. Kinetic energy also exists in sound or light waves moving through the air, movement of electricity through a wire, vibrations of particles in a substance as it heats up.
This means that sound, electrical energy, and thermal energy are all types of kinetic energy.
Energy is transformed easily from one form into another. For example, a child at the top of a playground slide has potential energy. As the child moves down the slide, the potential energy is changed into kinetic energy. A car has potential energy when parked on a ramp and kinetic energy when it is moving down a ramp. The following table contains examples of potential energy and kinetic energy.
Potential energy.
Chemical. Gravitational.
Kinetic energy.
Solar. Thermal. Electrical. Light. Sound. Remember, anything can have potential energy.
How much potential energy an object has depends on a few things, including how massive the object is and how high up it is.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will start with the fifth lesson, energy transformation in engines. Please like and subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon to get new videos.